Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So today we are back with another session on how to memorize Surah Al-Kahfi. So sentence number 11. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Fadarabna ala adhanihim fil kahfi sinina adada. So we cast the cover of sleep over their ears within the cave for a number of years. Fadarab is from the word of daraba, fadarabna. In some sense it means hit, but hit, punch, stuff like that. But in this context it means to cover. Or we cast here, to cover. Ala, over. Adhanihim, from the word of adhana, which is ears. Adhanihim, their ears. So in this case, fadarabna ala adhanihim, it means we cover their ears. Fil kahfi, fi, in, kahfi, in the cave. Sinin adada. Sinin is from the word of sanah, which means years. So sinin is the plural of years. Adada, a number of years. So it comes together. Sinin adada, a number of years. So in this context, it's trying to say that Allah make them fall asleep for a very, very long time. How many years? We'll discover that soon. Yeah, there's nothing much on the sentence. Just let's try and memorize it again. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Fadarabna ala adhanihim fil kahfi sinina adada. One more time. فَضَرَبْنَا عَلَىٰ آذَانِهِمْ فِي الْكَهْفِ سِنِينَ عَدَدًا. One last time. فَضَرَبْنَا عَلَىٰ آذَانِهِمْ فِي الْكَهْفِ سِنِينَ عَدَدًا. Okay, that's all for today. Sentence number 11. It's talking just about on what happened on the journey of the people of the cave. Ayah number 9 and ayah number 10. Allah briefly talked about them. It's just a short summary. So ayah number 11 onwards, it's a far more detailed explanation on the people of the cave. It's quite a long story. Alright, that's all for now. May Allah forgive our sins, accept our deeds, and may we stay istiqamah, steadfast in trying to memorize this surah. That's all. And may you be able to get the last 10 days of night of Ramadan. May you get that to qadar as well, inshallah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.